Now this beast is such a good off-roader, she's got a bent subframe.
I wonder why. Do the views and then shine at the car. Oh. This is my off-roader beast.
Nope. But we've already done.